I had these obsessive desires and thoughts wanting to control them, to, I don't know how to put it, possess them permanently.
And that's why you killed them?
Right, right. Not because I was angry with them, not because I hated them, but because I wanted to keep them with me. And as my obsession grew, I was saving body parts such as skulls and skeletons.